Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nina Tree's podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book. The Myth of Sisyphus and Other Essays is a seminal work by Albert Camus, a French philosopher known for his contributions to the philosophy of absurdism. Published in 1942, this collection of essays delves into the concept of the absurd and mankind's relentless search for meaning in a world devoid of purpose. Through the Myth of Sisyphus, Camus illustrates the human condition and the struggle against the absurd. The book is a profound exploration of existentialist thought, challenging readers to contemplate the value of life in the face of seemingly insurmountable obstacles. Through his insightful essays, Camus offers a philosophical framework for understanding human suffering and resilience. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the concept of the absurd. Albert Camus introduces the concept of the absurd as the fundamental clash between human beings' innate desire to find inherent value and meaning in life and the cold, indifferent nature of the universe that offers none. This discordance leads to a sense of disillusionment and existential despair. Camus argues that recognition of this absurd condition is the first step toward a fulfilling life. Instead of succumbing to nihilism, individuals must accept the absurdity as the backdrop of existence and forge meaning amidst this chaos. This theme challenges readers to reflect on their perceptions of meaning and purpose, encouraging a personal reckoning with the absurd aspects of their own lives. Secondly, the Myth of Sisyphus. In the essay The Myth of Sisyphus, Camus employs the Greek myth as a metaphor for the human condition. Sisyphus, condemned to roll a boulder up a mountain only for it to roll back down each time he reaches the top, symbolizes humanity's ceaseless quest for meaning in a repetitive and futile existence. Camus interprets Sisyphus's endless labor as a reflection of the absurd life. But crucially, he finds a measure of heroism in Sisyphus's plight. By embracing his fruitless task without hope for escape or reward, Sisyphus embodies a defiant acceptance of the absurd. This essay underscores the power of mindset and the potential for humans to derive satisfaction and a sense of personal victory from the struggle itself. Thirdly, rebellion and freedom. Camus explores the themes of rebellion and freedom as responses to the absurd. Rebellion, as Camus illustrates, is an affirmation of one's existence and an assertion of dignity in the face of the absurd. By rebelling against the meaninglessness of life, individuals affirm their own values and create a personal realm of meaning. This act of rebellion is intrinsically linked to the exercise of freedom. It is through choosing to rebel, to engage with life's challenges despite their inherent futility, that one asserts one's freedom. For Camus, this freedom is not merely the absence of constraints, but a deliberate and conscious confrontation with the absurd, an embrace of the struggle that lends weight to our existence. Fourthly, suicide and the absurd. Camus directly addresses the topic of suicide as a potential response to the absurd. He deems suicide as a rejection of the struggle necessary to live authentically within an absurd world. Rather than being a solution, suicide is a denial of freedom and an escape from the absurd condition. For Camus, the true challenge and the more courageous act is to live in spite of the absurd, continuing to seek meaning, to rebel against despair, and to embrace the inherent struggles of life are acts of defiance that affirm our existence. Through this lens, Camus presents a compelling argument for life as a testament to human resilience and strength of character in the face of existential dread. Lastly, hope, happiness, and the absurd. Camus ultimately argues that it is possible to find hope and happiness within the framework of the absurd. He suggests that acceptance of the absurd condition, without resorting to false hopes or illusions, allows for a richer, more authentic experience of life. By recognizing the limitations imposed by the absurd, individuals can break free from the bounds of traditional expectations and find joy in the immediate, the tangible, and the real. Camus promotes a form of existential joy and a profound appreciation for the beauty of the present moment and the simple pleasures that life offers. This perspective is revolutionary in its optimism, suggesting that through the acceptance of the absurd, we can cultivate a form of happiness that is both defiant and deeply human. In conclusion, The Myth of Sisyphus and Other Essays is a timeless philosophical treatise that resonates with anyone grappling with the concepts of meaning, existence, and personal purpose. Albert Camus masterfully navigates the complexities of the absurd, offering insightful perspectives on how to confront it. This collection of essays is essential reading for philosophers, existentialists, and anyone interested in exploring the human condition. Camus' explorations could benefit those facing existential angst or seeking to understand the role of struggle in shaping fulfilling life. His advocacy for rebellion, freedom, and finding joy in the absurd provides a compelling framework for navigating the myriad challenges of existence. The resilience and defiance exemplified by Sisyphus serve as a potent reminder of the power of the human spirit to persevere and carve meaning from the rock face of the absurd. If you would like to support Albert Camus, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.